Did you know the average man has about 11 erections per day? And that's not even counting the ones that sneak up on you during sleep? Yep, your body's working overtime, even when you're not thinking about it. Welcome to Life Hacks Lab. Today, we're unpacking the mind-blowing science behind erections, how they happen, why they happen, and what's really going on down there. This isn't just biology class. It's a wild ride through your body's hidden mechanics. Here's a teaser. Ever wonder why guys get erections in their sleep, even without spicy dreams? Stick around because the answer might surprise you. Let's make this easy. Picture the penis like a balloon. When you blow air into a balloon, it gets bigger and firmer, right? Same deal here. Except instead of air, it's blood that does the trick. But how does your body pull this off? Let's break it down step by step. The process, stimulation, kicks things off. It starts with a trigger. Maybe it's physical, like a touch, or visual, like seeing something attractive. Or it could just be a random thought. Your brain's like, hey, I like this. Brain sends the signal. Your brain picks up the vibe and sends a message through your nervous system. Think of it as your brain hitting the start button. Nitric oxide steps in. That signal reaches the penis and releases a chemical called nitric oxide. Don't worry about the fancy name. It's just a messenger that tells the muscles to chill out. Jargon alert. Nitric oxide relaxes the smooth muscles. Those are the stretchy tissues around your blood vessels, letting them open wide. Blood rushes. In. With those vessels dilated, blood floods into spongy chambers in the penis called the corpora cavernosa. More blood, more pressure, and boom. You've got an erection, staying power. As long as the stimulation keeps going, the blood stays trapped, keeping things firm. Back to normal. When the fun's over, the muscles tighten up, blood flows out, and the penis goes soft again. That's called detumescence, just a sciencey way of saying chill mode. Imagine you're scrolling through Instagram and you see a flirty pic. Your brain clocks it, sends the signal, and before you know it, your body's responding. It's fast, automatic, and totally normal. Scientists, like those at the American Urological Association, have studied this for decades, so we know it's a finely tuned system involving your brain, nerves, and blood vessels. Now let's bust some myths. Myth number one, erections, sexual thoughts. Think erections only happen when you're turned on? Nope. They can pop up during sleep, from a random touch, or even stress. Ever heard of nocturnal penile tumescence? That's the technical term for nighttime erections, usually 3 to 5 during REM sleep. It's not about sexy dreams. It's your body's way of staying healthy. Myth number two, flaccid size tells all. Another one, does a penis's size when soft predict its size when hard? Not at all. Studies, like one from the British Journal of Urology, show no connection. Some grow a ton, others not so much. Surprise! And what about when things don't work? That's erectile dysfunction, or ED. It hits about 52% of men at some point, per the Journal of Sexual Medicine. Causes range from stress to heart issues, but it's treatable. So no shame in talking to a doc. Want a wild ED-related fact? Keep watching. Here are some mind-blowing facts. Fact number one, the marathon erection, get this. The longest recorded erection lasted 4 days. It's a condition called priapism, not fun, super painful, and definitely a medical emergency. So, quality over quantity here. Fact number two, animal edition, in nature, things get nuts. A whale's penis can stretch up to 10 feet, longer than your average car. Meanwhile, humans rely on blood, not bones. Yep, no boner bone exists. Fact number three, speed demon. Here's a fun one. The average speed of ejaculation clocks in at 28 miles per hour. That's faster than a cheetah's warm-up sprint. So, next time someone brags about speed, just say, my body's already an Olympic champ. So, erections? They're a team effort. Brain, nerves, blood, and a dash of nitric oxide magic. They're not just for show. They're a sign your body's doing its job. Pretty cool, right? If this blew your mind or made you laugh, smash that like button and share it with your crew. Got an awkward erection story? Drop it in the comments. We're all friends here. And subscribe to Life Hacks Lab for more science that's too good not to share. Want us to explore something wild next? Like how elephants use a totally different erection trick? Drop it in the comments below. We read every single one. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.